southbound coming here at Conrath. Alright, so we're at another new spot. After we caught the U-759 at Conrath, we're down here at Sheldon, milepost 340. And we got a restricting indication here. Looks like there's a sand train up there with an SSONEM-2 as a rear DPU. So it looks like we might have another train proceeding onto the siding here. South end of Sheldon siding. Train's going from that way. Got a trestle here over the Jump River. It's called the Jump River. Weird name, but yeah. Got a train coming. Northbound.
Here he comes. Up the wrong river.
Alright, got northbound coming here. 340 Sheldon, Wisconsin. Ready to take the siding. Is it me? It's ready to meet another train. M357. I could hop this train if I felt like it. Thank you. think I did something dumb. They're slowing down though. It's gonna be a long video. What I did there is I ended the video, then I restarted a second later so I don't waste all my storage. So here's what I'll do. I'm gonna end the video here. Then I'm gonna, since there's a southbound coming here to the main line, I'm gonna put my camera over there. I'm gonna end the video. Well, I see the end of the train anyway. Just the rest of the train's auto racks. So there's your good little look at the end of the train. So yeah. Well, the M357 ended up stopping here. If you look that side, he's still blocking the main line. And meanwhile, got another southbound. I set that down right over here. It's probably the M344 here. This guy's backing up. We'll try to apply the
brakes. Wow, look at this, Coda. CN,
yeah.
DNSS, UP, and CSX, all right here.
Let's wait until they get going again. All right, there's Scott moving.
Detector, mile 342.3 northbound.
Defect detector for 342. I mean, I feel like the southbound could have pulled up a little further because he's still kind of a ways away from the signal. going to be a long video today. Sitting there laughing at me because I'm like jumping around and stuff.
Yeah.
Yep. Not that he's slamming his brakes so hard. That's why it sounds so loud. Or whatever got pulled off.
Yep. Anyways, good to clear.
Yeah. Should be changing clear here any minute.
Nope.
All right. That was an M357. Let's wait for the M344 to get here. I believe it's M344.
M detector, mile 342.3. Northbound, no defects. Temperature 72. Total axle 422. Speed 13. Detector out.
Apple's 342 defect detector. So wait for the signal. Turn clear for this train down here. I believe that's an Illinois Central SC70. All right, let's see. Looks like a manifest anyway.
Let's get him southbound M340. As an S Illinois Central GP30-2.
Turning his turbo up. I mean turbo.
Thank you.
got a bunch of weird kind of cars coming. Hey, this is interesting. GP38-2 from the Illinois Central. 95-something. 95-72, I think. Alright, see you in the next one.
Detector. Mile 342.3. Bow found. No defects. Temperature 69F. Total axles 1, 2. Speed 49. Detector out.
Got the L564 cup and total of 12 axles. Light power.
North Sheldon, complete flashing on the rear. Alright, thanks. You guys look fantastic.
Quiet horn. CN 5489 and CN 5436. 5489 is the last SC60 in the 54 class. Goes up from 5400 to 5489. Here at Sheldon, South Sheldon side, Maples 340. Met the M357 here at Sheldon. Alright, see you in the next one.